Hello everyone, today it is beautifully Olive, and today we're going to draw a kitty ice cream. I'm really excited. But what the tools I have today is a Sharpie and a pencil. I might not use a pencil, but I might. So first, I'm actually just going to do with Sharpie, actually. So we got to do the line. Not very good. I actually apologize. I don't know why that is. Okay, good. I can't even get one of the markers out. Oh my! There we go. Okay, is this one sharp? This one is sharp. We're gonna do a line down. Line down like this, but we're gonna do another line to make the cone. I'm gonna do a line all the way over there. And then we're gonna do another line all the way over to there. So it's short. It's almost like a mountain. Like it's climbing up that way. Stuff. Go down, gonna go down, gonna go up, and we're gonna go like that. This, this, and this, and that. So I'm just gonna give you 1 second to do that. If you're behind. Next. Hands, you don't have to do that. I just made a mistake. So I'm gonna do a line. This is like part of the head. I'm gonna do one of the ears. Go around and do it again. Eyebrows. Why would a kitty ever need an eyebrow? I'm gonna do the big eyes. But the eyes are gonna look at each other. But if you don't want them to look at each other, that's totally alright. You can just change your character. Okay, I'm just gonna make my own. Do the other eye. It's kind of staring at you. Or it's like staring at the ice cream running to eat itself. It's like. So then we're gonna do the bow. We're gonna carefully do some lines. I'm just gonna wait 5 seconds. Alright, that's my vibe. So next, we are going to and there we go. Just gonna wait 5 seconds. Excuse me. Okay. Next, we're gonna do the cake. And I'll make it a chocolate cone. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is from the other thing. Which I'm making this chocolate. I really want this to be chocolate because I love chocolate and maybe you do too. So I'm just going to make this really nice chocolate. Looks like a bird. So I'm gonna make this guy pink because I love pink. Maybe my favorite color. I don't know. And if you put this in, it's in your mouth. It tastes like strawberry. And strawberries, when they get mixed with something else to like make a popsicle. Usually, if they put a lot of strawberries in it, it will make pink. Watch this. This is actually kind of amazing. Okay, I'm gonna do this to my paper just so you can see pink and blue. What does it make? It makes such a cool color. I'm gonna have to use this. It's lighter! What about black? Black. Let's see. Wait. Let's see what this makes. I'm so scared. That kind of just looks this. Okay, so there we go. If you want to do the same as me, you can. Just going to make a little nose. It's gonna make a little nose. Blue. Oh, you're looking so adorable. Okay, never mind. Yay, it's all getting colored. I don't want to make it look like a devil, so I'm just going to use this nice blue for his eyes. I think it's actually the same color as his nose. That looks cute, actually. I didn't know that I was filming Coco, so... Yes, these are all my markers. You know, I'm gonna use one of these. Going through. Did I use the same color for the eyes and the nose? No, I did not. I just put this peach little color through. She looks like a baby. Guy, to make everything more fancier, I'll be back in 5 seconds. Alright, I came over. This is amazing. I love these. You should too. If you don't, I'm not gonna mind. These are our colors, and I'm going to make a rainbow with it. Whee! I'm kind of doing it like swirly. Okay, next. There's not orange. Orange is not in the family. It's okay. I love these pencils. I mean, they're not just any kind of pencils. You'll see. I kind of added a path for my pencils to go through. I thought that would be pretty cute. But watch. This is the thing that has water in it. And you'll see it's magic. Guys, don't want to do anything. Watch. This is amazing. I don't think you would believe this. But look, they spread. Did you know that they can spread? But you gotta wait for them to dry. So, a boo. I put in a couple drops because it's a long path for my marker to go through. Next, yellow. Oh, I love the color yellow. I feel like it actually makes like the thing come true, and I feel like it's a nice color for me to use. Now the ears, well, they're not getting so much, like, room. So, I'm just going to grab one that has most water. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I'm just kind of using. Oh, I put away the cap. Ah, that was up me. gonna try a new strategy. Get some more water so it spreads a little bit. Well, that worked. That worked a lot. Alright, next. I think it ran out of water. I'm almost done. I think that actually turned out great. I think this is turning out so well. Next, I'm going to use some paint. This is the last color, actually. I'm actually going to add some yellow to it because it's a warm kind of color. And then I'm going to use some red. And then some orange. There is my kitty. It was so nice to meet you. Bye, everyone. It was so nice to meet you. And I'll do another video. Bye.